Okay, here we have a 1965 classic illustrated comic book featuring stories from the world's greatest authors. And this is back in the days when it was just 15 cents. And it says 2,000 Leagues Under the Sea by Jules Verne. Wow, look at that. As you can see, well, you know, this is 1965. So this is a nice old one. 50-something years old. As you can see, the sides are pretty good here. Not too bad. All right. Let's get inside. A little rough right there. One bent page. All right, 20,000 leads. All right, let's put this. You can put this on full screen so that you can read everything that's in the magazine. This is a beautiful auction find. I love going to the auction. You never know what you're going to get or what you're going to find. So there's some library stuff there. Looks like the ship's on fire. Oh, look at the graphics of it all, the beautiful drawings. In order to create the whole story in your mind. It's all about the drawing images on their faces. Kind of like this one here, the expressions. They tell a lot about the story. Along with the words. Quite the images, huh? These are all auction finds, these beautiful comic books. I hope I'm bringing the story so that you can stop, pause it, read everything, so you can see what comets were like and how they wrote them back in 1965. It's a long time ago. The world's changed a lot. Sure is nice to see them though, huh? See how they wrote the stories then? How they drew the images? It's a lot of work back then in doing this. Just to get a magazine out. Pretty good, huh? It's not all water stained and everything. Lasted good. Hey, gotta let me know if you enjoy my making these videos on some of the old comic books. You know, because if you do, I'll continue doing it. So if you like them and enjoy them, please leave it in a comment. Now keep going. If there's something in particular you want me to keep an eye on at the auctions and bring them to you, just leave that in a comment too. I do have one request that still hasn't been filled because I just don't get it in the auction yet. It was the little calendar cards. Somebody wants some of those. So I haven't come across that yet. If I do, I'm keeping a close eye. Because I know we'd make good videos. It'd be interesting. Yep, I do. I got two pages here. Let me see. I need just one. There we go. Gotta continue the story, right? It's a big comic, isn't it? This comic book has a lot of pages to it. All under the sea. pan. I hope you've enjoyed being able to read that. Just part of the old days. How they used to turn around and write the comic books back in 1965. Great adventures, huh? A little bit about the hero. All right, I hope you've enjoyed my bringing this to you. Be sure to sub me, join me as a friend. This is the back of the book. And if you know others who enjoy looking at the old comic books, by all means, show them the video, share. It's always nice to share. I'd appreciate that. And if you wish, you may always fan for me. That's that little eye in the upper right-hand corner. And that'll allow me to get over there at the auction and bring you some more good old auction finds. It's always nice to bring it right to you in video form. All right, bye-bye now.